Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first Minecraft tutorial. I am your host, Lightning Tiger. A special thanks before we get started to Minecraft YouTubers like Blue Zephyr, Sinners, Paul Jr., those sort of guys that make tutorials and Minecraft videos. Particularly Blue Zephyr for their Shadow of Isabel. I really do enjoy it and great inspiration. So, let's get started. Get ourselves a tutorial world. Random seed because I like doing this. Let's get started. Now, some people might be thinking, another tutorial, and to some degree they can be right. But I believe that I will make a decent set of tutorials. As you can see, I'm just jumping around, la-di-da-di-da, looking for a tree. There we go. And another thing to notice, so other tutorials, they're quite out of date. Like, they're done in alpha stages in that, so they're not updated with the new stuff like charcoal, beds, etc, etc. Thing with any tutorial at the start like this is the boring stuff at the start, like get wood, go make a home, or in the usual case, a hole in the ground, a door. But whatever the case, when we get up to the good stuff, it'll be nice and good then. Apologies if you could just hear that, my phone just decided to randomly do that. Saplings, get to put them, plant them back in if you can. Really useful. Saplings. Eleven wood should do the trick for now. I'm gonna head down there. Whoops. My bad. I'm gonna head down here. This seems like quite a good area. A coal we won't need it. Let's go over here. See what I've got. Nice little waterfall thing here. I do have to disagree with Notch's decision to disable going up water. Not the most smartest idea he's come up with. So I'm just wandering around now, looking for a nice home. This will do it. Okay. So, what I'm gonna do? Plunk. Some wooden planks. Plunk, 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 plunk. A crafting table. I will need to build a small roof, but I will get some sticks like this there. That's my wooden pickaxe. I need to get some more. A shovel. And I'll just put the stuff down here. And I'll get a axe. Also turn the sound basically off for the videos. It just makes it easy on me when I'm talking. It's just me getting some dirt just to create a semi roof over here. This will just be a quiet little area. I'm going to get more blocks extended out a bit more. This will do fine. I'll just Apologies if this is boring, to most people it probably is, but can't be helped. Doing to get this stuff at the start. Alright. I think we'll try and get into here now. Get some cobblestone. Which will help us a lot better. Now, for beds, it depends if you've got some sheep around. If you do have some sheep, then you're pretty much set. But if you can't find any sheep, then you're just going to have to wait it out. It's just the unfortunate fact of the matter. I'm basically just going to seal this area off here for now. Because I just need to, like so. Mining operation down here, get some more cobblestone. I don't have time, so I'll just quickly show everyone another cobblestone down here a bit. Make ourselves a furnace. Pump out the furnace here. Put the wooden planks there. I only need one charcoal to do this. You can use your other one, but I just can use that. Bang. 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 Okay, like that, and then we can get in. Wood. Enough. 6 wood here, so go like that. Let's create a door. Go on the outside. Always do it from the outside, people. Oh, sheep. Wool, though. One wool. No. And, well, there you go. We've got a nice little area here. Bam! And there we go. Nice and easy. Nice and easy, alright. Nice little area here as well. There we go. It's nice and very simple. That's all you need to do. Idiot. Nice little room. Nothing to worry about. then expand out over here later. It's getting dark soon, so I think I'll end it here. Thanks a lot, guys. I'll see you next time. Mainly we'll be looking for food and armor. Take care, guys. Bye-bye. This is Lightning Tiger, signing out.